Rock98Online.com.
We are about to marry two people, and it's real. It is real. So, Ed, Edward, and Stephanie are getting married right now by the Reverend Righteous Jim Meyer.
Yeah.
And this is recognized as a legal marriage in the state of Maryland. This is legit. So if we could, please, let's just bring it down just for 3-4 minutes.
Well, you want to talk to them a little
while they get married? Yes. Okay. Now, Edward, this is a real deal. You're getting married.
Absolutely real as can be.
Now,
the marriage license is here and signed. We're all ready.
And you, how did you propose? Because you're a pretty goofy guy.
I met Stephanie at a local bar in our area called CJ's Restaurant in Owings Mills.
Yeah.
We just happened to meet and fell in love months and months ago.
That's wonderful. Now, Stephanie, is Edward the man that you want to spend the rest of your life with? Yeah. And how drunk are you right now?
Not at all.
Not at all?
You've had at least one drink this morning, Stephanie.
Yeah,
come
or
on.
40.
This is the most honest thing you can do, probably, that you've ever done in your life, is get married. You're about to become an honest woman, so be honest with us. Have you had one drink this morning?
I had one drink.
Okay.
Yeah. It was grain alcohol, and it was 14 gallons of.
But all we right. love you, Steph. We now, love both of you for doing this.
And how old are you? I am 48, and you have a blue mohawk. You know what? A blue mohawk. I do have a blue mohawk and a lot of other things.
And you're straight.
Absolutely.
All right. And
how many piercings? I have a total of 15. Ooh. How many in the downstairs area? 7 right now.
Well, hello there.
Oh. Yeah.
No, hey, hey. He's
glad whoa. To show them to anybody.
No. Listen,
after
Edward, hold on. The guy has 7 piercings right there. He has one for each half inch.
Thanks for that.
That was a math joke.
Math jokes.
I can't say this on the radio, but you guys know what I mean, right? You guys know what I mean.
All right.
Now, Jim.
Jim Meyer.
Step forward. You are legally allowed to marry people in the state of Maryland, correct?
I am a reverend of the Universal Life Church.
Yes.
And by the power of the internet, I'm going to make this thing legal.
Yes, Jim
Let's
Meyer.
Let's freaking
How many
do it.
Other weddings have you done?
This will be my third.
Third? All right.
He's All right. Third. Now, ladies and gentlemen, they have written their own vows. So if we really could, let's show some respect. Let's do the shh thing all over the bar. Shh. Let's bring it down. Shh. This is serious. Let's have some
serious
respect.
Serious stuff. Come on. Shh.
Reverend Jim, we hand it to you, my friend.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we are gathered here today under the watchful eyes of the security cameras of Voltage Nightclub, we gather here for the marriage of Edward and Stephanie, as well as drink specials and free bacon. Before we continue, I ask, does anyone here seated at the panel of honor have any objections to the nuptials about to take place?
I object!
Yeah! Yeah, Spiegel.
Mr. Spiegel, your objection is...
I slept with the groom.
Josh, you've slept with every man in this room.
That's besides the point.
Okay.
It was mostly cuddling.
Here we go.
Edward and Stephanie, marriage is a lot like drinking at 6 a.m. Seems like a good idea the night before. But when the alarm goes off, you really want to think of a way out. But if you plow through and work hard, it can be the best time of your life. I want, we're going to, everybody here, make some noise. Send these guys off with a lot of love. Got in the audience here. Edward, if you can read your vows.
Stephanie, you are the most beautiful and awesome girl. I have dreamed of you my whole life. My heart belongs to you. My love is pure and true. We will have the most awesome life together. But always remember, my dong is community property.
Edward, me and you is one of the best things that ever happened to me. Fall in love with you is even better. Fall in love with you. Show that to your
Jesus.
Stop that.
Stop that.
What the hell?
Oh, God. We just heard the greatest wedding vows in the history of marriage.
If my wife is listening, I'd like to redo my vows. The best man, we have some rings here.
Yes.
Edward saying, with this ring, I thee wed. With this ring, I thee wed. You, Stephanie, and I love you forever.
This is real, folks.
With this ring, I thee wed, Edward, and I love you forever.
Now, with the power vested in me by the state of Maryland, the Universal Life Church, and Scott the producer, I pronounce you man and wife.
Yay!
They're kissing.
Get in there, Josh.
Oh, my God, they're really kissing.
Oh, God.
It's so hot.
President.
Oh, whatever.
No, it's okay. Congratulations.
Whatever.
All right. Hey, congratulations, guys. Thanks for doing that on our show.
Thank you so much. Thank you to everybody that's here. And 98 Rock, you've been awesome. And thank you so much for everything. And everybody that's here, thank you for everything you've given to us today. And we just love you, everybody.
Thank you, Edward. Thank you. Let's give him a round of applause, everybody.
Yeah, congratulations.
Now, the last thing I want to do is upstage someone's wedding. And I feel horrible. But the time is upon us that we must realize something. And that is that this year, Maryland, my state, your state.
Our state.
Our state legalized gay marriage.
That's correct.
So at this time, this is a huge secret. Justin and I would like to get married today. And I'm ready. Jim, if you're ready.
Justin, you cheating whore. How dare you?
Now, I want you guys to know this is a marriage based in love and laughter.
Laughter is key.
Because let's be honest. That's what all women say they want in a man, a sense of humor, right? You lying horse.
I want to laugh when you take your pants off.
I just want you guys to know that this is legit, and I mean it.
No! No!
What?
Married yet.
Oh, yeah. We're not married yet. I was so excited.
You cannot have your way with him.
If your wedding bed doesn't have at least two microphones, this will never last.
Well, they're caressing each other's heads.
Do you, Mickey?
The ones on their shoulders.
Take Justin Schlegel and his handsome beard and lack of impulse control to be your husband?
Yes.
And Justin, do you take this half man to be your whole man for the rest of your life?
Yes, I do.
I now pronounce you common husband and husband.
Oh, no,
just have to pump the whole thing.
Let me rephrase that. Kiss, you loving gentleman.
No,
I feel bad for. For Justin. Yeah. I know what that breath smells like right now.
There is tongue. Well, that is a passionate kiss.
Oh,
that's so hot.
Oh man.
How is that breath, Justin?
I gotta be honest, it smells a lot like Josh's underwear.
Yes, that tastes like a hot dumpster. That's like hot dumpster water.
Wow.
Just for the record, okay?
Poor Chris Lightfoot.
I am bisexual, not gay.
And just for the record, we never use protection.